All right, guys, what's going on? Welcome on back as we continue on. We're gonna get these kids home.
We are going to get them home and back to Zafara, and then we are going to go back to
maybe if I can turn on my controller. My controller dead? Oh, my controller is dead. Just kidding, boys and girls. Didn't realize it was dead.
Dead as a doornail.
Let's switch over to our purple, galaxy purple one. I have the crimson red, the black, a white, and the galaxy purple. Why do I have so many controllers? Because I want the rainbow. Okay. Let's go ahead on back. Did I equip? Plus 12, plus 26.
Damn! We have a strong ass wound.
I would have hit one of these mofos with.
Stay calm now.
Your chances, do you?
Back around. Dang it. Didn't even see me, fool. Oh man, I wish Northwestern would have beat Ohio State.
They caught them!
But alas, they did not. No, you better fucking do something with that, bro. HP draw right here.
All right. Over here.
maps for this. Making a way. Thank you. mean, we got a new wand, so that's dope.
The Emperor!
Your Majesty!
Father!
But why? What happened?
Shadar.
Shadar?
Yes. He was here. He came to demand our unconditional surrender.
Huh?
But let it be known, I defied him. I would not bow to that wretch.
No, don't. Don't try to speak.
Gascon.
Huh?
My son. My beloved son.
Huh?
You really thought I couldn't tell?
You knew.
Your appearance may have changed, but I know my own flesh and blood. What the future holds is a mystery to all men. But I know that together you and Marcusan can, I believe in you, protect the Empire now and in the future.
Father! No! Father! Please! Father! I got to meet you again. And now this. I just wanted to make you proud. And now this has to happen! Damn it!
Explain.
No!
All that to get some belief.
All together.
Today, tomorrow, yesterday. Send us safely on our way.
Oliver's gone. They've all gone.
Go do this.
What are we to make of this? It seems the Savior managed to acquire Mornstar after all.
And somehow managed to travel back to the present. I would have thought that far beyond his meager power.
Indeed. The power to breach time can be used but once in a mortal's life, can it not?
It would seem that he has benefited from yet more assistance.
And that his benefactor possesses formidable powers.
Powers on a par with our own.
This supposed helper of his is no mere dabbler in the magical arts. Such powers recall those of that ancient king without whom our magic wands could not exist. Yes, I speak of my...
But that would be a truly terrifying proposition, if one such as he were to...
Fear not. Should the need arise, I shall take action myself.
Your radiance? You mean to say...
I do. He cannot hope to defeat me. And I will tell you why.
Okay, we basically hit our limit. Let's pop out this door, finish this off. Pause it here. We will pick back up in the next episode and continue on. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.